Hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Today I'm in Royal Forest and the weather is just perfect, almost too hot. It's an almost 13 degrees Celsius. The summer has been in Denmark for almost 20 days now. And the trees and the nature is beginning to suffer from lack of water. The weather forecast say that it will continue at least 10 days ahead. I don't know. But I know it's very important to have some water with you so you don't dehydrate. And this little canteen, I would dare to call it an old school canteen. This one I've customized myself, and the price for this is approximately $15 to $20, depending on some stuff. I'll made a video of how I did it, and I wanted to show it right now. I hope you find that little DIY video interesting, and perhaps you have got an idea to make one yourself. Anyhow, I think it's cool. I have one that is a little bit larger. Actually, it's double size of this, and I had hoped that this one was a little bit bigger. It is only a little bit over half a liter. It is nice to have with you, and it is enough just to, if you are thirsty, you have a little sip. You could use it for whiskey. I don't know, perhaps a little bit too much. These straps that comes with the canteen, maybe I'll take these off and make something of leather and a little bit of feather here to make it look a little bit Indian. I don't know yet. Perhaps. But I think it's looking cool, and I want to share this with you. Beside the canteen, I have some other stuff I would like to show you. Something new I've made, customized, and some other stuff. We can start with this one. My neck knife from Essie. This sheet that is kydex. I put some fur skin on from a reindeer and made a little ornamentation with some antler there. I think this looks very nice. A little bit more old school than kydex itself. Now I'm going to make me a cup of coffee, and then I'll tell you about the other things I have on my mind today. So hang on. Look at this, Amadou. Well, one of the things I would like to show you and tell you about is this Amadou. I think I cracked the code in how to make Amadou that works. And it was a long project, and I had to adjust during the process. But now I find a way to produce Amadou that I believe is almost 100% efficient, and I made a little video of that, and I will put that on YouTube later this week, Wednesday or Thursday. In my video about my jackknives, folding knives and multi-tools, I showed you my Victorinox multi-tool, and unfortunately it was broken. You can see in this picture that the the plier had broken off some years ago, and I was very sad about that. Some of you told me that I should contact Victorinox. They will probably take this series. So I just did that, and look, after a couple of weeks, well, what happens? They sent me a brand new, and that is great. I believe this knife is about 30 years old. I got it in present from my wife, and I love this multi-tool knife. And because this one was broken, they replaced it. That is awesome. That is great. I can only recommend you to buy their stuff if they have such a service. It is unique to buy Victorinox. They have a very, very great policy about warranty. Once in a while, I have some subscribers that ask me about my pipes and my tobacco. I smoke Red Orlik, you can see here how it looks. It's the tobacco I prefer. It's a medium price tobacco. I can find cheaper one and expensive one. But this one, I think it's very nice and it has a nice taste. And regarding my pipes, this one I'm having with me today is an Orlik pipe too, the same company, Orlik. Beside that I have my other pipe, the Savinelli. It's an Italian pipe. It used to be very expensive, but I found some pipes that was not so expensive, about $50, so I think that's a good price. I've been smoking pipe almost 40 years now. I started with the pipe, corn pipe, and when I was a sailor, it was the preferred way to smoke was the pipe. Then I have stopped some years, and some of my pipes I've given away or throw out, so I have had a lot of pipes, but now I only have three, and I don't intend to buy more just at the moment. The pipes I have now is it's very nice to smoke on. They are the right size to have in my pockets, and they all taste great. So I've had Stanwell pipes and Georg Jensen, George Jensen's pipe, and the BBB pipes. So that's the kind of the pipes I prefer. Well, this is all for now, folks. Thank you for watching Kimber Bushcraft. I hope you enjoyed this video. I really appreciate all your support and all your comments. So keep on. I hope to see you on next one. Please take care. Bye bye.